Hey guys, it's the guy without an intro, DC Davison. Sub to this guy.
Well, this guy doesn't have an intro. I have an intro in every one of my videos.
Yes, he has an actual good intro. My intro is, hey guys, DC Davison here.
and it changes up.
Yeah, alright guys, so get up.
My channel name is Laura.
Don't I show do. That card.
Yes, show this.
Okay, so guys, you probably read the title. You know what this is about. Thank you. Thank you for the 10 subscribers. Let's go. And for this milestone, me and him are going to be doing a review of the McLaren together. I know you guys wanted it, I think.
doesn't even know.
Probably wanted
it. Hopefully wanted it, or else this video is useless.
Yes, we are doing a review of the McLaren Senna GTR. Let's go.
I'm filming in his first two videos.
Let's go. Okay, so this is the McLaren GTR Senna. All right, guys. So, I do have a time lapse of this car being built. Make sure to check that out. But today, we are just going to get into the juicy details of this car.
It has doors! Literally has doors!
Yes! Yep, he broke a door.
Okay. I'm not good with Lego.
Okay.
Just throw this in the pile.
No. Don't throw this in the pile, please. Alright, the door's back on, and it's a door!
Whoa!
Yeah! Alright, so guys, this is the milestone. Haha, you thought I was going to do a review. That's a different video for another time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for the support. Cross promo, sub to him. Before I head off, I would just like to mention, if we can reach 50 subs, I will take apart the Lego Saturn V, which I'm going to get right now.
I will take apart this
entire set and rebuild the entire thing on time lapse and put it on YouTube. So make sure to sub right now so we can get to 50 subs.
I
want
to go through torture.
Make sure to get 50 subs if you want to see this thing being built. Thanks for watching as always.
Wait. You should smash it.
Yes.
If you hit 50 subs.
Yeah.
You gotta smash it.
Smash that sub button if you want me to smash this. See you next time.